What's up, everybody? Jonathan Richards here, lead trainer and marketing rep at ABoR. And today I want to share something with you guys a little bit more personal. It's something that I do every single day to set myself up for success. Now, I get asked all the time when I speak and teach, Jonathan, where does all this positivity come from? Where does all this energy come from? Well, the fact is that I've trained my mindset that way. But in order to get to that level, I have to start my day off right. I have to set myself up for success. I do this through a power hour. Now, there are lots of different programs out there, right? How Elrod has the Miracle Morning, Tony Robbins has priming. It doesn't matter what you do, but what I'm gonna share with you today was by a guy out of California. His name is Garrett J. White. He is a life and business coach, and he does this power hour. He focuses on the four B's of life: body, being, business, and balance. And I'm gonna show you how this works, okay? I want you to picture a quadrant, and each quadrant has each one of these B words. First one being body. We're gonna spend 15 minutes on body. Now, when we wake up, our body is typically sluggish, our mind is not awake, our blood is not pumping, so it is important that we get that going so the rest of our quadrants will make sense and we will have full capacity mind-wise to be able to get ourselves set up. So 10 minutes of exercise. It could be running in place, it could be jumping jacks, it could be a kettlebell, it could be push-ups, sit-ups, doesn't really matter, but 10 minutes of physical activity. The goal here is to try to break a sweat, okay? This 10 minutes is 10 minutes and 10 minutes only at home to set yourself up for the rest of the power hour, okay? So 10 minutes physical activity. The last 5 minutes of this quadrant, I want you to set aside to make yourself a green shake, all right? Powdered greens, guys, I promise you they will change your life. They will open up your clarity. You will think so much straighter and be so much more powerful throughout your day. So green shake, okay? We're 15 minutes in, we're moving on to the second quadrant. Quadrant number two is being. This is where you're going to take time to either do faith-based study or meditation. Doesn't matter, whatever your cup of tea is, but that is gonna be 10 minutes for you and you alone to be one with yourself. If you need meditation app, there is a ton of them on Google Play, Apple Store, doesn't matter. They will self-guide you through them if you've never meditated before, but it's important that you do so. The last 5 minutes of that quadrant, I want you to get yourself a journal and I want you to start making journal entries every single day after your mindset or faith-based study. And I want you to write down what it is you're thinking or what it is that you've done the past day or what it is that you've achieved or what it is you need to work on. Does not matter. I want you to take 5 minutes, write as fast as you can, and make your journal entry. Okay, next is business. Business related to what it is that you're doing. I want you to take the first 10 minutes. We're all in real estate. And I want you to focus on real estate, learning something new. You can do this through Inman, right? You can do this through the Austin Business Journal, reading blogs, watching videos. You can log into the MLS and maybe look up statistics for your farm area. Whatever it is, I want you to learn something new. Maybe it's your 10 minutes of reading time a day. That's fine too. Doesn't matter, but learn something new business related. The last 5 minutes of this quadrant is I want you to share what you've learned with someone, okay? Doesn't matter if it's an individual, maybe what you were reading talked to you and said, this person needs to hear this, I'm gonna share it with them, share it with them, doesn't matter, or you share it with the masses. Hop on social media and say, hey, I was reading a book this morning, came across this quote, just wanted to share it with everyone. Have an awesome kick butt day. Whatever it is, 5 minutes, I want you to share what you learned. We're 45 minutes in, we have 15 minutes left, and I promise you this is the most important quadrant of the whole thing. It is balance, okay? Oftentimes, as entrepreneurs, self-employed, business owners, we forget about our whys. Guys, after all, the whole reason we're so busy and we're focusing so hard on our business is because of our whys, right? Which for most of us is our family, right? So this is an opportunity to be able to show them that you're paying attention and you care for them. 7.5 minutes, 7.5 minutes. Split it into two. I want you to find the two most important people and I want you to do something special for them. It could be a personal note. It could be an email. It could be a Facebook post or a social media post. It could be a text message or heck, just pick up the phone and give them a call, right? And just say, hey, I was thinking about you. I love you. I just want you to know, I hope you have a really awesome day. Doesn't matter, but two people, 7.5 minutes each, 15 minute quadrant. I promise you guys, if you do this power hour as consistently as possible, it will change your entire outlook and it will set you up for success like you have never, ever been set up before. It will get to the point where if you miss a morning, you will know your whole day will be off and you will crave getting back to the grind the next morning, okay? So it's all about consistency and doing this every single day. Guys, I hope this is helpful for you. Please use it. And remember, this is your year. You can do it, guys. I know you can. I have faith in you. So until I see you again, I hope you have an epic and legendary day.